name?
So what's your name?
Okay, my name is Obi. And so what's your name?
Obi. I'm Chantal.
Chantal? And the Southwark, Southwark City Council.
And that's right, South Camberwell. I'm standing in the South Camberwell ward, which is part Southwark.
Okay, good. So how are you doing in that area? I mean, with the canvassing and the...
South Camberwell has quite a good record. Greens have done well there over the past 10 years or so.
Okay.
I'd like to be in the council there. And as you know, she's now on the London Assembly and the House of Lords. And our new team, the candidates this time round are Eleanor Margulies and myself and Susie Wielden. We're all very committed to air pollution issues and so traffic reduction measures.
Okay.
Reducing air pollution around schools in particular. Waste recycling. Living wage.
Yep. And housing, I suppose. Yeah.
Housing is my personal favorite.
Okay. Because I mean, it's like what you have the London City Council there, and then actually lots of really big, expensive buildings. But then they're trying to get rid of social housing, seems to be the case, or council housing as such. Especially with Boris Johnson preferring affordable housing, which costs about £400 each.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting into that.
Okay, well, thank you so much, and best of luck.
Thank you.